a map called Highway Haulin, the region, which is at 4 regions. In this game. Yeah, this is a 4 regions, like, this is 4 ice rooms. There's snow up here, this one has snow, but how is snow? And yes, that's the way it's very possible for highway trucks. And there's a 4 CLT, 4 CLT9000. And it's my selection that is there. And there's a 2-strip here. So we're not driving some trucks here. We're gonna drive. We're gonna transport a cab 745, which is the articulated trucks. And without all drive and each load, it's front wheel drive with all drive on, it's become 4x4. Yeah, this is Pacific PA16, which is manufactured in Canada, not the USA. This is a Canadian truck made, and this is their successful name, CS770. He has 2 facelift versions in real life. They also have a gasoline version and diesel. Also, all-wheel drive and anti-flop are... Also, all-wheel drive is also upgradable, but the default is pre-installed. So the default is like... Oh yeah, there's a default here. So this is needed. So the front all-wheel drive upgrades can be found in Alaska. We're in Alaska, so let's scout this truck with highway tires. But first, I'm gonna scout with the cockpit. But highway gearbox. But at least we have all the driving gearbox on this truck. There's no cargo loaded, so we use this one because the head 745 is still quite a bit on the standard ramp trim, like the snack one, basically one. However, this truck has gears, but it's actually for high range. Off-road gear is a good choice if you want to drive off-road. If you want to drive on highway, you can use high range, like gears, so you can go right faster as you can. When you drive carefully, because this game hates speed, because if you drive so fast here, you will drift your truck. Just like that, it controls so bad, that's why I tell you. That's why all-wheel drive handling is not good, that's why all-wheel drive is good at handling. Sometimes with all-wheel drive and it's handled better in the high speed, in the fast speed. With wheel drive, it's not even good for me yet, because I guess the scout become strong. Create a real drive instead of over drive. It handles really bad. So yeah, this is how highway gearbox is used. The reason why I stutter is because I didn't do something like whistle, something like that, or like smelling, or have a stutter. But it's okay if I have a stutter or whistle. Or even my accent. Now we're gonna find that truck. But like that articulated one, the cat one, just has. So yeah, that's not a cat CT series like this. Now we're going to find places. We have 4 strong steering wheel on chapter 3. But both of these are chapter 4 other than the steering wheel. Wait a second, that's 3 or something. I didn't realize that's 3 strong steering wheel. I just wonder how this one American truck has like a pickup cabin, like with like some trucks. Truck chassis. The American style of this truck is like a pickup truck or something like like this, or most of the major things such as gasoline and diesels. But this is not real life, this is also have gasoline and the diesel engine. There's a white machine store, and there is some TCA. I will show that, I will record that truck, like it's a diesel TCA, which is the first Japanese truck ones. Yes, as I said, TCA here. In my country, this truck is just as low. We will review that truck tomorrow in the next video. The Nissan Diesel TCA over there. It does have more variants than it does. So, now let's go find that articulated truck. Driving the one yet. The 70s truck or 80s. In real life, this truck has a different base. Like, this base in this game, this truck has like a very big grill, square headlamps, but sometimes the other things are like small wheel and the circle headlamps. I'm not sure if the low bed trailer can fit this type of sketchy place as well. I can find another place just to go, maybe I found another one, just to scout the place. Maybe this like looks like a quarry or something, like a abandoned quarry. I'm not sure if my Pacific P16 can fit over here because the trailer is so long. It's actually about yes, there's two trucks over there. And that MC8, known as Hollow. In the scene it's called Hollow, but in real life it's called MC8. Which is the E-button. A big Russian trucks, or like, or it's like Soviet or something. Now let's check this truck here. Oh, the problem is there's a big thing up here. I think you find another place before. So yeah, this is cat. We have to get this truck. I don't know. We have to get this one. Now we have to scout more just to find another way where the Pacific P16 can fit something. Assess the truck load. And there is my... Here's my truck here. However, classic chain and three smoke screen on this truck. And this is not a standard. This is not a standard truck. It's really wide, so if you guys think this is a standard truck, it's actually really wide than most of the regular trucks like this. Really, really wide, but high saddle is also available. And loading rack for long loads to transport is also available, but no rigid smoke truck can operate. However, this truck is a long truck. In real life, this truck is just a long one. So like you see a long one here, like a cabin protector here, with the explosive engine, with a rotating fan. Yeah, it's like, it's like 10 cylinders or something. Yeah, that's a 10 cylinder, 10 or something like this. So it's simply a 10 cylinder, or it's like a Mac engine, or it's like, or it's locally made by Canadian truck, like a Pacific PC. So yeah, this truck has 10 cylinder, working very fast. Yeah, you cannot see my quality of my video, so it's really, I really expect you can, you guys can't see my quality of my video. I can see a working fan rotating, but it's on, but it's off, and just stop it. It's not going to be today. Plus, this truck has no all-wheel drive because it's like something like the biggest mod, like GTD or something like that. The GTD mods, like pulling tires, and the regular mods. Sometimes mods Snowrunner is a bit crazy because I see how they, like, how I see it, they, how truck monsters with, like, giant tires, big, big tires, like, I don't know, something. Yeah, like, how I think monster trucks, like, it makes, like, my memory, it's pretty messy memory, but I play under the monster truck, pretty messy tire. However, a bit of high concentration on this sub throttle trade because skid block always on. That's how the default is on things until like something gets here. But yeah, you can only drive on paved roads or not even affect the throttle. It's all drive on paved roads. Because it's like skid consumption pretty high. Just like our truck with more armor, like a snowboard, like grandma's. Which is a rocket truck literally, but which is all drive on and develop on its place of like high temperature, which of fuel as well. Even the like Apache, when you try to save fuel, it's horrible to drive. I'm not sure if it's like important. Now we pass the old mic. Now we have to just like just hold the truck because it's a bit hard to hold this truck because the front bumper is very low on the front of the caterpillar. That's why we have to use a regress like the caterpillar does. Let's see if this one fits on the twisty road. I cannot take a risk, just go other way, just go up there, just go there. Yeah, I'm not sure if this fit the thing. But this way, I don't know. I have to use that gate just to pull this truck. Or can I use my gate? Yes, it's a bit tricky, my trailer. If I go up here, then yes, it's gonna be the same way also. Or I will just put that truck to me. Now you have to go careful, you have to go down. At least it's not paved before. Well, this truck has one tires installed, but unique tires. It's the same one tire design for the bus. Fire control there. Mostly this team has 3 custom trucks, like a speed but one is one. Yeah. It's just like legs of all drive. Same as this truck, but the passive installed. Yes, all right, it's not. But the only time on the bus is actually like a lot of old swing tires, but it's all the time. I've read other example of what tires is actually like basically the time. Now it's time to move the caterpillar by using the first step forward because the bumper is not just too low. Now we have to reverse and go in here for a speed. If I take my wrist driving here, like you grab my boot there, yeah, if I get to my trail or something like that. Now time to go activate the ramp. Let's turn off the engine just to save the fuel. Here's a code here. However, this one has highway tires. They're not mud tires. And there's no gear box yet. Just can't do that. The power of parts weight is still fine. We're gonna use a reverse. Yep, this is the way to go. That means I have to pass the big 60. And this is the where the way to go to the main. A positive stop to exit the quarry. Yeah, if I go the other way of the exit, then yes, it's definitely gonna go to a different direction in different ways, so if we have ways like another way, then narrow road to set the white part. But yeah, this truck is too wide and the white trim is there with high saddle. How high to the kids. When you sign, which the cutting table, send it in the pocket. And then,
press 4. Work.
not a suit, not attached to the computer or something like that. Even my old truck still works. But it's so close, but how that's not able to reach. Let's see if I use my code here just to make the caterpillar steering properly.
Definitely.
Yeah, did she? Now I have to go forward a bit. Moving forward. One more. Reverse. And then there. Nope, there's only bridge. It's a problem as well. But, and there we go. And again. They have some steering feature for like a manual steering feature for like for mixing trucks. Even this game doesn't have. But still, my honest officer that did not get the game on time. Just same as like same like. Let's move forward a bit on the Pacific physics scene. Let's make a daytime so you can see properly. That's how it looks like that. Yeah, but again. Yeah, I think I'm a bit stupid to load on this truck or something like that, or is it my fault to load it without this? Or this game doesn't have it at this new picture. Yeah, the TV is 30 minutes enough, like, I can still feel more, I guess. But don't worry about the newest content about it, like OMC2. Even the, if it does not support the OMC2, or we can use Stream instead. I'm not sure how the stream works. I will just test it in the as a trial video. I'll do that tomorrow. However, guys, we cannot make this truck to unload the trailer, because just to reload the truck to the trailer, but this truck is a bit weak because it has highway tires with low suspension. So anyways guys, that's all for the video. We'll make a part 2 or like OMC 2 or something. So you guys, I'm a bit too stressful to make like videos like this one. So yeah, if I make another video about this one, I'm a bit so stressful. So anyways guys, I will see you on the next upload, like a streaming or something, like next upload or like streaming. I will see you guys in the next day or like longer. So anyways guys, see you on the OMC 2 or other games.